you singing? Because heaven says.
That monster from Frozen on Broadway.
Because
I like it. It's finally come to knock down my door. I can't hide this time like I hid before. The storm is awake, the danger is real. My time's running out, don't feel. Fear will be your enemy, and death its consequence. That's what they once said to me, and it's starting to make sense. All this pain, all this fear began because of me. Is the thing they see, the thing I have to be. A monster. Were they right? Has the dark in me finally come to light? Am I a monster, full of rage, caught in a storm, but on a rampage? Or am I just a monster in a cage? Other people singing at this point. It must be out of mind. What if I do? No time to cry now. I've started a storm, gotta stop it somehow. Do I keep on running? How far do I have to go? And would that take the storm away or only make it grow? I'm making this world colder. How long can it survive? Is everyone in danger as long as I'm alive? Was I a monster from the start? How did I end up with this broken heart? Bringing destruction to the stage, caught in a war that I never meant to wage. Do I kill the monster? Father, you know what's best for me. If I die, will they be free? Mother, what if after I'm gone, the cold gets colder and the storm rages on? No, I have to stay alive to fix what I've done, save the world from myself, and bring back the sun. If I'm a monster, and it's true, there's only one thing that's left for me to do. But before I fade to white, I'll do all that I can to make things right. I will not be a monster.